over here, please.
Hey, we're just here at a premiere of Fury of the Fist and the Golden Fleece that I produced with Sean Stone, directed by Alex Wraith. It's a spoof. It's like a 1980s spoof on 80s martial art action heroes, but it's got consciousness in it. There's a lot of messages in the comedy. You just got to see it.
Well, man, you got the stars coming out tonight, man.
It was amazingly fun. It was a riot because we had all these great actors showing up every day. Literally, every day was a different cameo that came to set.
Oh, yeah, I had a blast. I was, like, trying not to laugh. It was so funny, my scene. So I'm so excited to see it.
Fizz it up, motherfuckers! In 1462, Nostradamus predicted that a bad motherfucker would appear upon the land.
Some directors bring in actors to do cameos. This is full of the legends.
Oh, we had a ball filming it. Yeah, we had a ball, and there was no rules. And yeah, I was making fun of the old kung fu movies, and I think they did a great job. And I'm looking forward to seeing it.
This is the worst day.
Fury and the Fist, I'm about to see it right now, but I hear people really cracking up. But we had all the old school actors, wrestlers, Danny Trejo, we got Bill Goldberg fighting me. Make people laugh. We need to laugh more, you know?
Isn't that the truth?
I'm working with Logan, where Logan's training, you know, the
right?
YouTube star.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And he's here tonight to support, and, you know, he's got some boxing stuff happening. Me and my buddy are getting him ready. So, yeah, we're going to have a great time.
Hey, you told me, Pete, there was parking here. There's thousands of people to come up see this movie. I had to park down and watch.
I can't wait.
Get ready to get surprised, get shocked, have fun, laugh. You may cry a little bit, you may close your eyes, but at the end of the day, you're going to love it.
You guys are about to be in for it. You're about to have the fun now. We had the fun, now it's up to you, the audience, to enjoy.